How has his experience been with one championship so far?
川原選手、まず、最初の質問なんですけども、まあ、初参戦なんですけども、とりあえず今、ま、今の時点で、ワンでの体験はどうですか？
体験はどうですか？
あ、体験、ワンどうですか？
あ、すごいいい待遇で楽しいです。
はい。Well, everyone, the one staff, the hospitality is really nice, and he's enjoying his stay in Singapore right now.
You got a big debut coming up this Friday, going up against a very dangerous opponent. How do you feel about getting this opportunity to compete in one championship?
川瀬、次の質問なんですけれども、まあ、今週、いよいよワンでのデビューで、相手は非常に危険なリト選手なんですけども、今のお気持ちをお聞かせください。
まあ、世界チャンピオンになるために来たんで、誰が相手であろうが問題ないんですが、リト・アーディワン選手を当てられてすごくありがたいです。
He decided to compete in one championship to become a world champion. So whoever his opponent is, it doesn't matter. He just have to win and beat him up. But he just have to thank one that his first opponent is Lito because he's a dangerous one. And if he wins him, it's going to be a big win for him. So he's excited.
We got a question here from Fight Game Asia. You're taking on a very dangerous on short notice. What was your trainer thought in accepting this fight and why did you choose this situation?
次の質問ですけども、多分9日前の、まあ、スクラムル発進だと思うんですけど、危険なリト選手の試合を受けようと思った理由は何ですか？決断した理由は？
決断した理由？
はい。
世界チャンピオンへの道のりが開かれそうやったから受けようと思いました。ほんで準備してきてたんで、別に誰が来ようが。で、まあ自分、まあリトアディアンも危険ですけど、自分も危険なんで。
了解です。
Yeah.
Well, he's been, before he got his offer, he's been training and his condition was really good. So once he gets an offer, just have to take it. And the reason he decided to fight Lito is that, you know, Lito is a good fighter, a dangerous one. So if he beats him, he'll be closer to the one world champion. So that's the only reason why he took the bout. And for your information, Lito might be dangerous, but Namiki Kawahara is also dangerous. So be careful.
I'm very excited to watch this one. This one is from Miran Jamo of Balita. What is your opinion of Lito Adiwan as a fighter? Are you worried about his power and his explosiveness?
次の質問なんですけど、リト選手の過去の試合を見て の印象を聞かせてほしいんですけど、リト選手ってすごくパワーがあって、すごく爆発的な選手だと思うんですけど、川瀬選手から見てどう思いますか？
いや、いいファイターです。すごくすごくいいファイターです。いいファイターなんで、すごく楽しみ。ただ、
はい、OK。
ただ、今まで戦ってきたやつは自分じゃないんで、今までの話とは関係ないです。今日、そのリト・アーディワンと僕は0勝0敗なんで、その過去の戦績をとか、誰と戦って誰をボコボコにしたとかは、自分には関係ないです。
Well, Lito, he's a really, really good fighter. He admits that. But, you know, the past doesn't matter. Whoever he, you know,knocked out in the past, it doesn't matter. He never fought Namiki, you know, Namiki is a dangerous fighter, you know, so it doesn't matter. He'll prove it in the circle.
Going into this question from Fight Game Asia, most of your victories have come by knockout finish. Is the plan to trade strikes with Lito?
川選手の過去の試合って大体 KO 勝ちが多いかと思うんですけど、当然Lito選手の試合も KO を期待しちゃっていいでしょうか？
おーしや、もちろんっす。絶対倒します。もちろん向こうも KO か一本やし、この試合は第一試合目にして完全決着で終わります。
Of course, you guys can all depend on a big knockout. Lito, he also wins by knockout and also Namiki does. So it's the first bout, but the opening bout is going to be awesome, aggressive. It's going to be a knockout fight and it's going to be only one guy who's going to be standing there.
Was Namiki able to watch Lito's last bout against Hiroshi Minowa?
Namiki 選手、前回の Minowa 選手とのとリト選手の試合ってご覧になりました？それでどう思いました？
どう思いました？どう思った？なんかもっと爆発力あると、まあ爆発力というか、 それまですごい未知数やったんですけど、ミノア選手がシュートのチャンピオンというレベルで、ああいう戦いなんねやと思って、ああいけるなとは思います。
Looking at Lito and Minoa's bout, until he fought, Lito fought Minoa, he was really, really explosive, and it was a knockout, but Minoa, he's a shooto champion, so I thought that if Lito faces like a shooto champion level, you know, he's not that explosive, so probably the fight against him, he probably won't be able to get that explosive.
Is he looking to employ a similar strategy as well?
じゃあもうリト選手との試合もミノワ戦と同じぐらいもう全然リト選手爆発力を見せれずに終わっちゃうような戦いありそうでしょうか？
どうやろうな。まあそうですね、爆発しようがしなかろうが、爆発すんねやったらその爆発の中でボコボコにするし、爆発させへんまんま終わるかもしれないですし、爆発させるさせないわかんないです、わからんけど勝ちますぶっ倒します。
Well, it's hard to predict, but I mean, if he gets explosive, he'll just fight back and, you know, be more explosive and beat him up. And if he can't get explosive, it's just gonna end boring and he's just gonna win. So anyway, it's really hard to answer that question, but he's just gonna beat him up and, you know, enjoy the bout and win.
Lito's got a couple of submission finishes as well. This question from Fight Game Asia is, if this fight were to hit the ground, how confident are you that you can handle Adi Wong's ground game?
次の試合、次の質問なんですけど、今、KO っていう話ずっと続いてたと思うんですけど、リト選手って意外とグラウンドでもいいグラップリング見せてて、一本勝ちしている試合もあるんですけど、グラウンドに行ったとき、ナウキ選手どうですか？
グラウンドで、
はい、グラウンドの場合はどうなると思いますか？
KO というよりかはフィニッシュ、完全フィニッシュです。ギブアップさせます。そのグラウンドに来たらグラウンドで仕留めます。自分から仕掛けるかもしれないですし、とにかく KO か一本フィニッシュを狙います。グラウンドで来てやったらそこで決めるし、
はい、
はい、
All he's thinking about is to finish him. That's his aim. He's just gonna try to finish him. If it's a stand up, he's just gonna knock him out. If it goes to the ground, he's just gonna submit him. Simple as that.
Very simple. This next one from Jude Briosos of Overtime Heroics.Do you think that being a late replacement will give problems to Lito in the preparations?
河原選手も今回9日前のオファーで、準備が大変だったと思うんですけど、分析したりとか相手を。Lito選手の方も逆に対戦相手が変わっちゃって苦労する部分があると思いますか？
そうですね、そう思います。そうですよね、お互い条件一緒やから頑張ろうぜみたいな。
Namiki, he also didn't have time to prepare, and Lito, he didn't. I think I'm pretty sure that he didn't have time to prepare and observe his opponents. So they both are in the same situation. So you know, all he can say is, you know, let's just enjoy and, you know, have a good fight.
This question is from Carlo Quinto of Tempo. What do you think of Team Lakai, and what is your opinion of the team?
次の質問なんですけども、リト選手が所属している今フィリピンで一番勢いに乗っているチームラカイ所属なんですけども、チームラカイっていうジムに関して、チームに関して、どういう印象がありますか？
印象、いいチームなんじゃないですか。いいチームやけど僕はチームアルファメールなんで、なんて言ってんかな、いいチームやけど、どうやろう、どう思う、僕は世界の一のジムにいてるんで、別にどうも思わないです。いいチームやとは思うけど、自分のチームももっといいです。
Yeah, I mean, Team Lakai, it's a good gym. Definitely the strongest in Philippines. But guys, Namiki is Team Male Alpha. Team Alpha Male. It's the best gym in the world. He's in the number one gym. So, you know what happens. Simple as that.
Simple as that. We got a couple more questions here, Namiki, before we let you go. This one's from Fight Game Asia. If you beat Lito Adiwang, where do you think that leaves you in the division? Do you think a win over Lito will be enough to crack you into the top five?
次の質問なんですけども、Lito 選手に勝った場合、 もう一気にあの1の、ソロ級のトップ5に、
はい、
入っちゃっていいと思いますか？
もちろん、もちろんそうなんですけど、勝ち方、勝ち方によるっすよね。前回日本人ファイターがああいう試合をして、まあギリギリで勝って、まあランキングには入ったんですけど、自分は日本一のファイターやと思ってるんで、ぶっ倒して入ろうと思ってます。ぶっ倒して入って一気に取るつもりです、チャンピオン。
Well, if you look at the previous Japanese athletes、fight against Lito、it was a really close fight, and you know, to be honest, it wasn't a really, I mean, as a result he won, but it wasn't an interesting fight. So what he's gonna show is he's gonna show a better way to win. Like he's gonna knock him out, finish him, so, and show him like, you know, it's not just a win, but a good win. And he's gonna crack into the top five, and after that, it's gonna be a world championship.
Speaking about that, we're going to the next question from Carlo Quinto of Tempo. What is your opinion of the champion, Joshua Pasio? Are you interested in a title shot against him? And if so, how do you think you'll do it?
現在チャンピオンが、リト選手を所属するチームラカイのジョシュア・パッシオ選手なんですけど、彼の印象はどうですか？やってみたいですか？
彼の印象、いい選手だと思いますけど、負ける気なんか1ミリもないですね。チャンスがあんねやったらぶっ倒します。
Well, you know, same as the others, he's a good athlete, period. Well, you know, even whoever it is, he wants to fight him and just, you know, beat him up, finish him, knock him out, and I'm the champion. That's all he's thinking.
We have this one from Jack Wanan of Knockdown News. How have you been handling the quarantine? He says he saw on your Instagram that you were using video games to pass time. What kind of video games have you been playing?
ちょっと試合から離れた質問なんですけど、コロナ禍の中でどう過ごされてましたか？インスタ見るとなんかゲームをやってるみたいなこと言ってたんです、書いてあったんですけど、どんなゲームやってたんですか？
ゲームってこっちですか？
こっちじゃないですか？はい。
テレビゲームか？
テレビゲームです。はい。
テレビゲーム、UFC。
UFC。
総合格闘技です。
He was playing martial arts games.
Like a USC, PlayStation 4, USC game.
Oh, that's the game. That's the game. We have one more here from Tom Taylor of BJPen.com. Which is the other fight on One Unbreakable that you are excited about? Are you excited to watch Japanese legend Aoki fight on the same card?
Naviki 選手、同じ大会で他にもいろいろ面白い試合が並んでるかと思うんですけど、どの試合に興味がありますか？例えば青木選手の試合とかどうですか？
青木真也さん以外興味はございません。知らないです。
あ、それ言いづらいな。well, in Unbreakable, his only interest is Shinya's fight. You know, he likes him a lot. And others, he's new to one, so he's not that familiar. But yeah, he'll try to catch him.
One has that two shows now in Japan. Has he been able to go to any one of those?
日本でロードトゥワンとか試合あった、大会あったと思うんですけど、そこはなんかご覧になったりとかしてるんですか？
行ってきました。はい。
もう全部見に行ってるんですか？
全部っていうか、サルタ内藤戦を見に行かせてもらいました。
In Japan, he went to catch Nobita versus Saruta's fight at Road to 1-3.And he really enjoyed it.
That's all from us, Namiki. Thank you so much. And I'm very excited to watch you fight. All the best for Friday.
Carl 選手、ありがとうございます。これで以上になります。金曜日頑張ってください。
ありがとうございます。Thank you.
Thank you.